You're watching UNICEF television. These students are among the 120,000 schoolchildren benefiting from a vaccination campaign to protect them against measles, mumps, and rubella. A fragile peace is holding in Gaza since hostilities ended last month, but damage to vital infrastructure is widespread. Clean water and nutritious food are in short supply. UNICEF is working with the Ministry of Health to vaccinate students in grades 8 and 9 and to educate them on how to avoid infectious disease. Each student also receives a dose of vitamin A to help fight off infections.
It's a pleasure for UNICEF to continue assisting the Ministry of Health and the Ministry of Health colleagues in providing accessible health care, particularly measles, mumps, and rubella vaccines to young people here in Gaza.
UNICEF head of Gaza office, Charles Strickland, visited Suleiman Sultan Primary School in Gaza City, where students lined up to receive their jabs.
It's been a long-standing relationship dating back more than 10 years. It's a relationship that we see continuing far into the future, and we're hoping to help create a much healthier environment.
Primary health care all but stopped during the conflict. UNICEF and its partners are striving to make sure that Gazan children's health suffers as little as possible. This is Elizabeth Keim reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.